And it's like the perfect music for that moment.
Sassy and Brassy.
Sassy and Brassy.
Robbing the museum.
Hashtag Sassy and Brassy. Hey guys, Andrew Berg here. I'm a jazz musician and teacher.
And I'm Caitlin, I'm a writer.
And welcome to this episode, Down the BTS Rabbit Hole.
Today, we are doing a reaction to BTS at the Grammys!
Yes! Excited.
We're freaking out.
I hope they win! Woo! I hope they win. I think it's gonna be really soon, actually. We're going to find out here.
Yeah, at this moment in time, we do not know if they won yet.
But hopefully.
But we'll know saw soon. That their performance just happened, so we're like running home to react to
Gotta
it!
Gotta do it!
Before we get started, please like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell
so we can feed the YouTube algorithm.
Alright, let's get started.
God, he's coming in from the ceiling.
Okay, Mission Impossible. We see you. Oh my god. Drama.
Exactly.
Yes. Oh my god, stop. Stop. Get out of here.
I was gonna kiss her on the cheek.
Bobby girl.
Okay.
Smooth.
Smooth like butter.
Smooth like butter.
Okay.
Okay. Oh shoot. Here we go. Smooth like butter, like a criminal undercover. Gone a pack like trouble breaking into your heart like that. Glasses. Love it. Our own glasses.
Oh, that's
true. Classic choreo. Ah, this is so good. Oh, the set is like an art museum.
Oh, is it a heist?
It's like a heist. Ooh. Oh my god. Oh my god. Lasers! This is Jesse. Oh my god. Okay!
Oh my god.
Stop. This is insane. Yes, with the what? Jacket.
Wait, how did they do
get
that?
Get out of here. Okay, yes. Damn. This is cute.
Jacketography. Oh my god, okay. I'm getting like the Incredibles vibe from that soundtrack.
Oh my god,
and background.
Yeah, like swanky 60s bachelor pad.
Yeah, but it's like, it's the those brass sounds, like the chords on it, I swear, are like the exact things from the Incredibles.
Yeah.
And then got all the saxophone. And it's like the perfect music for that moment. I mean, saxophone's for music for every moment, but you know.
Thrown in there.
Yeah, a little James Bond, you're right. Mm-hmm. It is kind of that vibe. Mm-hmm. You're right, absolutely.
Sassy and Brassy.
Sassy and Brassy.
Robbing the museum.
Hashtag Sassy and Brassy.
I am always, like, so impressed with the sets for their performances.
Yeah.
Like, they always are at, like, 1,000 out of 10. Like, they literally take it to the next level. I love their costumes. They look so slick and cool.
I'm really curious why Jin isn't dancing with them, though, right now.
Yeah, do you guys know why?
I'm kind of curious. I don't know if maybe, like,
he's the mastermind of
the operation. That's exactly what it is.
Which is fine. We love a storyline.
We love...
Hello.
Exactly. I really want to go back again and listen to that, the, like, jazzy kind of saxophone section again right now, because okay, so I predicted this in the very first BTS reaction that it needed a saxophone. Then they had the Hotter remix, which had the saxophone. Then they had the Holiday remix, which had the saxophone. And now they have the Grammy remix, which has a saxophone.
When did you believe
And it's in
it?
This exact section that I called. I called this from the very beginning. I'm just saying, guys. This is my secret mastermind project from the very beginning. Okay, cool. Let's go back a little bit.
Yay!
Yes, the saxophone.
Mm-hmm.
I think the saxophone's live, too, even.
I was gonna say, is it a live band? It really does sound like it.
Sounds like it, yeah.
Okay, oh my gosh.
Perk's so cool.
Oh, you know what, too? It's like a little bit of like a magician vibe along with the heist vibe.
Oh, yeah.
They're in Vegas. That's
how it fits. Oh, that's true. That's so cool they do that.
I know, that's awesome.
Oh, not the guitar? Yes. J-Hope's little face when he's doing the guitar part. He looks so excited.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Okay, shoot. Yes. Oh my god!
Yes!
Oh my god. They always look like they're having so much fun.
They do. I sort of
like that, they just literally are living.
That guitar part, seeing J-Hope's face is just like...
He's playing the guitar! And his little solo at the end.
Yes! Oh my god. Thanks for watching. My name is Andrew Berg, and this is my lovely wife, Caitlin. And also, this is Winnie, and that's Rosie. if you guys like this video and you want to follow this trip down the BTS rabbit hole, just please like, subscribe, notification bell, notify next time I post. Until next time.